Hello everyone, welcome to AnujJindal.in. I'm your mentor Manish Mishra, and in this video I'll bring to you the best MCQs from the month of March 2020. So let's begin with the session. Which state has become the first state in India to have 100% LPG coverage under the PM Ujjwala scheme? This PM Ujjwala scheme was launched in 2016 to provide free LPG connections to poor households. Okay, ये स्कीम 2016 में लॉन्च हुई थी ताकि poor households को free LPG connections provide किए जा सके. And under this scheme, the first state to have 100% LPG coverage is Himachal Pradesh. And Himachal Pradesh has also launched Himachal Pradesh Grahini Suvidha Yojana in 2018, so that to provide free LPG connections to those households which are left under PM Ujjwala Yojana. Okay. Where did the International Conference on Banana 2020 held? This International Conference on Banana was held at a place which is known as Trichy in Tamil Nadu. Okay, and it was organized by ICAR, National Research Center for Banana, Biodiversity International Rome, and International Center for Tropical Agriculture. And the theme was Innovations in Sustainable Production and Value Chain Management in Banana. With which institution has UGC partnered to launch the Higher Education Leadership Development Program for Administrator? This institution is British Council, and this development program for administrator was launched under UK India Education and Research Initiative. UK India Education and Research Initiatives. So, under this initiative, Higher Education Leadership Development Program for Administrator was launched by UGC University Grants Commission in partnership with British Council. Okay. Where was the first ever National Conference on Coastal Disaster Risk Reduction and Resilience organized? This national conference was organized by National Institute of Disaster Management in New Delhi. In which year do ISRO and NASA plan to launch the NISAR mission, which is the world's first dual frequency synthetic aperture radar? NISAR stands for NASA ISRO Synthetic Aperture Radar. Okay, NASA ISRO Synthetic Aperture Radar. So it is clear that this NISAR mission is a joint initiative of ISRO and NASA, and this mission will launch in 2022 from Satish Dhawan Space Center, which is in Sriharikota of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, and Amazon's Alexa will also help the scientists in organizing daily tasks in this mission. All right. Which institution has launched the Small Advisory and Forecast Services System, Swell Surge Forecast System, and Algal Bloom Information Service for the benefit of fishermen, people living in coastal areas of South India, and others? So this institution is Indian National Center for Ocean Information Service. In short, we can say INCOIS. Okay, INCOIS. And ये जो small advisory and forecast service system है, ये क्या है? It is to warn about the potential zones where boat can overturn 10 days in advance. And swell surge forecast system जो है, वो sea surge के बारे में predict करेगा coastal region में. And algal bloom information service is to warn about the harmful algal blooms that are harmful for fisheries and coastal population. Okay? Where is the world's largest species of cave fish, Torputitora, been found? So it was found in Jaintia Hills of Meghalaya, guys. Jaintia Hills. You might have heard of Jaintia Hills, which are located in Meghalaya. So this largest species of cave fish, Torputitora, has been found in Jaintia Hills of Meghalaya by the team by a team of experts from UK, Switzerland, and India. Okay. With which country has India recently signed 3 MOU for cooperation in the field of combating timber trafficking, conservation of tigers and other wildlife, and petroleum products and communication? This country is Myanmar. Myanmar's capital is NABARD, president is Win Myint, and their currency is Kyat. Okay. Which of the following crop is not covered in first of its kind market intelligence and early warning system? So this market intelligence and early warning system was launched by Ministry of Food Processing and Industries, which is headed by Harsimrat Kaur Badal, which whose Lok Sabha constituency is Bathinda from Punjab. Okay. So this market intelligence and early warning system was launched for tomato, onion and potato, which in short we can say top. So none of these is the answer. Therefore E, all of the above must be the answer, because we have been asked which of the following is not covered. So all of the above are not covered in this market intelligence and early warning system, because under market intelligence and early warning system the crops which are covered are tomato, onion and potato. Where was the International Conference on Standardization of Diagnosis and Terminologies in Ayurveda, Unani and Siddha Systems of Medicine organized? It was organized in New Delhi by Ministry of Ayush and WHO. In Ayush, A stands for Ayurveda, Y stands for Yoga, U for Unani, S for Siddha and H for Homeopathy. And Minister of Ayush is Shripad Yesso Nayak, whose Lok Sabha constituency is Shripad Yesso Nayak, whose Lok Sabha constituency is North Korea, and WHO is headquartered in Geneva and is headed by Tedros Adhanom from Ethiopia. Which state has topped in the first NCAR Land Records and Services Index 2019-20? So according to National Council of Applied and Economic Research, which has released this Land Records and Services Index, Madhya Pradesh has been topped in this index. So after Madhya Pradesh, number 2 is Odisha, and at number 3 it is Maharashtra. Land Record or Services Index mein jisko release kiya hai NCAR ne, Madhya Pradesh number 1 pe hai, and number 2 pe Odisha, aur number 3 pe Maharashtra. Which ministry has launched 100 Spring Initiative? 100 Spring Initiative isliye launch kiya gaya tha taki tribal ilakon mein, jo tribal areas hain वहां पे जो वाटर स्कार्सिटी है उसको कम किया जा सके स्प्रिंग्स को रेजुविनेट करके. ओके, वाटर स्कार्सिटी को कम करने के लिए स्प्रिंग्स को रेजुविनेट किया जाएगा. ठीक है, सो दिस 1000 स्प्रिंग इनिशिएटिव वाज लॉन्च्ड टू रेजुविनेट द स्प्रिंग्स टू रिड्यूस द वाटर स्कार्सिटी इन ट्राइबल एरियाज. सो दिस वॉज लॉन्च बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ट्राइबल अफेयर्स हेडेड बाय अर्जुन मुंडा, हुज लोकसभा कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी इज खुंटी इन झारखंड. Smart Gram Yojana is the scheme of which state? This Smart Gram Yojana was launched in 2016 by the government of Maharashtra, to increase the performance of Gram Panchayats. Gram Panchayat ki performance ko badhane ke liye Maharashtra ki sarkar ne ye Smart Gram Yojana launch kari thi 2016 mein. And this was in news because this scheme is now been renamed as RR Patil Yojana. Okay? So therefore this is a scheme of Smart Gram Yojana. Where will the 19th World Productivity Congress be held? This World Productivity Congress will be organized by World Confederation of Productivity Science, WCPS, World Confederation of Productivity Science, which is headquartered in Montreal, and Montreal mein WADA ka bhi headquarter hai, World Anti-Doping Agency. Okay, so 19th World Productivity Congress will be held in Bangalore. Before this, India mein isse pehle jo World Productivity Congress thi wo 1974 mein hui thi. Okay, and is bar ka jo theme hai wo hai Industry 4.0 Innovation and Productivity. Okay, innovation and productivity. At which station has Indian Railways launched its first restaurant on wheels? This first restaurant on wheels has been launched at Asansol station in West Bengal, and this was launched by Babul Supriyo, jo ki pehle singer the aur ab politician hai. In which state has the first ever NABARD Chili Festival 2020 been organized? This festival has been organized in Madhya Pradesh in a district which is known as खारगोन district. Okay, खारगोन district में निमाज चिली festival को organize किया गया. और ये जो खारगोन district है ये largest चिली producing district है मध्य प्रदेश का. Also यहाँ पे सबसे बड़ी largest चिली मार्केट भी है एशिया की. लार्जेस्ट चिली मंडी एशिया की भी यही खारगोन डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ एमपी में है. और इस फेस्टिवल में निमाज चिली फेस्टिवल में देयर वाज अ मैस्कॉट व्हिच इज नोन एज चिली चाचा. चिली चाचा एंड दिस मैस्कॉट वाज देयर टू इंक्रीज द प्रोडक्शन फॉर चिलीज इन मध्य प्रदेश. ओके सो देयर वाज अ मैस्कॉट चिली चाचा हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड टू इंक्रीज द चिली प्रोडक्शन इन एमपी एंड खारगोन इज द लार्जेस्ट चिली प्रोड्यूसिंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन मध्य प्रदेश एज वेल एज द लार्जेस्ट चिली मंडी ऑफ एशिया. इंडिया हैज वन द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फॉर सप्लाइंग फोर स्वाति वेपन लोकेटिंग रडार्स फॉर $40 million टू विच कंट्री. दिस फोर स्वाति वेपन लोकेटिंग रडार्स हैव बीन डेवलप्ड बाय DRDO डिफेंस रिसर्च डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड इज मैन्युफैक्चर्ड बाय हिंदुस्तान इलेक्ट्रिकल्स लिमिटेड. ओके एंड इंडिया हैज वन द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फॉर सप्लाइंग दीज वेपन लोकेटिंग रडार्स टू आर्मेनिया. ओके आर्मेनियाज कैपिटल इज येरेवान. आर्मेनियाज कैपिटल इज येरेवान. ओके एंड DRDO's चीफ इज जी सतीश रेड्डी. जी सतीश रेड्डी. ओके What is the name of the new device developed by DRDO's lab and ISC Bangalore to detect explosive in both pure as well as contaminated forms from a standoff distance? This device is known as Radar X, and this device has been developed by High Energy Material Research Laboratory of DRDO. Which is located in Pune. Okay, High Energy Material Research Lab of DRDO, which is located and Pune, has developed this device, which is known as Radar X. In which city did the Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla launch Suposhit Ma Abhiyan to provide nutritional support to pregnant women and adolescent girls? So, to provide nutritional support to pregnant women and girls, Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla has launched this Suposhit Ma Abhiyan in his Lok Sabha constituency, which is Kota in Rajasthan. Okay. Where was the Krishi Vigyan Mela 2020 organized? So this Krishi Vigyan Mela was organized by Indian Council of Agricultural Research in New Delhi. And here remember one thing, that first Krishi Vigyan Kendra was launched in 1974 in Puducherry. Okay. Where will the 108th Indian Science Congress takes place in 2021? 2021 का National Science Congress, Indian Science Congress कहाँ पे होगा? तो ये पुणे के Symbiosis International University में होगा और इसका थीम होने वाला है Science and Technology for Sustainable Development with Women Empowerment and Dr. Vijay Lakshmi Saxena has been made General President for Indian Science Congress 2021. Which section of the Consumer Protection Act 2019 gives the pass to the Central Consumer Protection Authority to crack down on false or misleading advertisement? So guys, this section is section number 21, and you have to remember one more section, which is section 20, which gives powers to the proposed authority to recall goods or services that are dangerous. Okay, so you have to remember both of these sections, section 20 and section 21. With which organization has APIDA, which stands for Agricultural and Processed Food Export Development Authority, signed an MOU to enhance the supply chain of agricultural goods for higher value realization for export? Supply chain ko badhane ke liye, agricultural goods ke supply chain ko badhane ke liye, APIDA ne kiske saath MOU sign kiya hai? So, iska answer hai guys, Indian Chamber of Food and Agriculture. Iske alawa bhi kai MOU APIDA ne sign kiye hain, jo ki aap yahan se padh sakte hain. कुछ एक एमओयू साइन किया आईटी दिल्ली के साथ, कुछ किए हैं क्वालिटी काउंसिल ऑफ इंडिया के साथ, कुछ इंडियन चैम्बर ऑफ फूड एंड एग्रीकल्चर के साथ, एक एमओयू श्री गुरु गोबिंद सिंह ट्राइसेंटिनरी यूनिवर्सिटी के साथ और एक पर्ल एकेडमी के साथ. ओके सो आप ये सारे के सारे एमओयू यहां से रीड कर सकते हैं. विच इज द नोडल एजेंसी इन द जीनोम इंडिया प्रोजेक्ट? सो दिस जीनोम इंडिया प्रोजेक्ट वॉज लॉन्च फॉर मैपिंग द जीन्स ऑफ इंडियन नेशनल टू कंट्रोल द हेरिडिटरी डिजीजेस. हेरिडिटरी डिजीजेस या फिर जेनेटिक डिजीजेस को रोकने के लिए इंडियन नेशनल्स के जीन्स को मैपिंग करने के लिए ये प्रोजेक्ट लॉन्च किया गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया ने, और इसके लिए नोडल एजेंसी बनाया गया है सेंटर फॉर ब्रेन रिसर्च IISc बैंगलोर. ओके, वेयर वॉज द इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन नैनो साइंस एंड नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड? सो दिस कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन नैनो साइंस एंड नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन कोलकाता विच इज इन वेस्ट बंगाल. ओके, नाउ लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग दैट नैनो साइंस के साथ 5 M एसोसिएटेड होते हैं. 5 M आर एसोसिएटेड विद नैनो साइंस. 1 इज मटीरियल, मैकेनिकल, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, मैनपावर एंड ऑफ कोर्स मशीन्स. ओके, सो देर आर 5 M's एसोसिएटेड विद नैनो साइंस एंड इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन नैनो साइंस एंड नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन कोलकाता इन वेस्ट बंगाल. वॉट इज द न्यू प्रपोज्ड समर कैपिटल ऑफ उत्तराखंड? द न्यू प्रपोज समर कैपिटल ऑफ उत्तराखंड इज गैरसाई विच इज इन चमोली डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ उत्तराखंड. ओके, एंड ऑफकोर्स जो विंटर कैपिटल है वो देहरादून बनी रहेगी. ओके, विंटर कैपिटल देहरादून रहेगी और समर कैपिटल अब बना दिया गया गैरसाई को जो कि चमोली डिस्ट्रिक्ट में लोकेटेड है. वेयर विल द 5th इंडिया फार्मा 2020 एंड इंडिया मेडिकल डिवाइस 2020 कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड एग्जीबिशन बी हेल्ड? सो दिस कॉन्फ्रेंस एंड एग्जीबिशन वॉज हेल्ड इन अ प्लेस कॉल्ड गांधीनगर विच इज इन गुजरात. गुजरात CM इज विजय रूपाणी. ओके, वेयर विल द 4th ग्लोबल आयुर्वेदा फेस्टिवल बी हेल्ड? सो दिस फेस्टिवल विल बी हेल्ड इन कोची विच इज इन केरला. कोची से माले तक अभी कुछ समय पहले फेरी सर्विस की शुरुआत हुई थी. अ फेरी सर्विस हैज बीन स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम कोची टू माले विच इज इन मालदीव्स. विच स्टेट और यूटी हैज लॉन्च द स्टूडेंट हेल्थ कार्ड स्कीम टू इम्प्रूव द हेल्थ ऑफ ओवर 12 लाख स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स? सो दिस यूटी इज जम्मू एंड कश्मीर, जो कि पहले स्टेट था और अब आर्टिकल 370 के एब्रोगेशन के बाद, आर्टिकल 370 के हटने के बाद ये अब यूनियन टेरिटरी हो गया है. हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द चेयरमैन ऑफ द नेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर डिजास्टर रिस्क रिडक्शन? सो गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज रिकंस्ट्रक्टेड दिस नेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर डिजास्टर रिस्क रिडक्शन विच वॉज लॉन्च इन 2013 एंड नाउ इट हैज बीन रिकंस्ट्रक्टेड एंड अमित शाह हैज बीन मेड द चेयरपर्सन ऑफ नेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर डिजास्टर रिस्क रिडक्शन. अमित शाह इज द यूनियन होम मिनिस्टर. विच स्टेट हैज अनाउंस्ड टू लॉन्च द आई एम ऑल्सो डिजिटल लिटरेसी ड्राइव टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस अबाउट ई गवर्नेंस एंड डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म? सो दिस आई एम ऑल्सो डिजिटल लिटरेसी ड्राइव वॉज लॉन्च इन तिरुवनंतपुरम म्यूनिसिपल काउंसिल एंड ऑफकोर्स तिरुवनंतपुरम इज लोकेटेड इन केरला. ओके, वेयर वॉज द 3rd जेंडर इक्वालिटी समिट 2020 हेल्ड? सो इट वॉज हेल्ड इन न्यू दिल्ली इन इंडिया बाय यूनाइटेड नेशन ग्लोबल कॉम्पैक्ट नेटवर्क इंडिया विच हैज ऑर्गेनाइज दिस 3rd जेंडर इक्वालिटी समिट 2020 एंड इट्स थीम वॉज इंडिया इंक फॉर जनरेशन इक्वालिटी डिकेड ऑफ एक्शन इन न्यू दिल्ली. What is the name of the initiative launched by President of India to increase gender equality in STEM? STEM के अंदर gender equality को बढ़ाने के लिए President of India ने launch किया था scheme जिसका नाम है गति. इसके अलावा one scheme was also launched which is known as विज्ञान ज्योति scheme, ताकि girls को encourage किया जा सके कि वो अपने higher education में STEM को pursue करें. STEM here stands for science, technology, engineering and mathematics. So ये दो स्कीम्स यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर. वन इज विज्ञान ज्योति स्कीम विच इज टू एनकरेज गर्ल्स इन हाई स्कूल टू परस्यू स्टेम एंड ऑफकोर्स गति स्कीम विच विल डेवलप जेंडर इक्वालिटी इन स्टेम एंड स्टेम स्टैंड्स फॉर साइंस टेक्नोलॉजी इंजीनियरिंग एंड मैथमेटिक्स. हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक टू ग्रेटर हाइट्स? दिस बुक वॉज रिटन बाय नीतू हु इज DIG इन CRPF. ओके, which has become the first state in India to constitute a separate department for self-help groups named as Department of Mission Shakti for the Development of Women. So first state in India to do this is Odisha. Odisha Chief Minister is Naveen Patnaik and party is Biju Janata Dal. And of course, from Biju Janata Dal we have Chandrani Murmu jo abhi tak ki सबसे यंगेस्ट एमपी है लोकसभा में. ओके, ये बीजू जनता दल से हैं और इनकी लोकसभा कंस्टिट्यूएंसी है क्यों झार इन उड़ीसा. ओके, विच स्टेट हैज टॉप्ड इन द सोलर रूफटॉप प्लांट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ न्यू एंड रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी. दिस स्टेट इज गुजरात एंड गुजरात हैज लॉन्च्ड सूर्य गुजरात स्कीम ताकि वो अपने सोलर कैपेसिटी को बढ़ा सकें और सोलर एनर्जी के यूसेज को बढ़ा सकें. ओके, तो सूर्य गुजरात स्कीम वाज लॉन्च टू इंक्रीज द यूज ऑफ सोलर एनर्जी इन द स्टेट बाय कवरिंग मोर देन 800,000 डोमेस्टिक कंज्यूमर्स. वेयर इज द जेवर एयरपोर्ट बीइंग कंस्ट्रक्टेड? इट इज बीइंग कंस्ट्रक्टेड इन ग्रेटर नोएडा विच इज इन Uttar Pradesh, and Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh is Yogi Adityanath. And this airport was in news because it has been now included in world's 100 strategic global infrastructure projects of 2020. So that's why this Jewar airport was in news. Okay, and 100th airport of India was Pakyong Airport, which is located in Sikkim. Who heads the Delimitation Commission for carrying out the delimitation process of Jammu and Kashmir, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur and Nagaland? So this delimitation commission has been set up under section 3 of Delimitation Act. Okay, under section 3 of Delimitation Act, and it will be headed by Justice Ranjana Prakash Desai. Okay, who heads the committee formed by Ministry of Home Affairs to deal with issues decided between the Ministry of Home Affairs and CAPF forces? So two committees banayi gayi hain. Ek Ministry of Home Affairs aur CAPF ke beech ke issues ko decide karega, jisko head karenge Ajay Kumar Bhalla. Okay, aur ek dusri committee banayi gayi hai for the procurement matters. Okay, which will be headed by NN Sinha. Okay, so dono committee ke aapko chief yaad rakhne hain. Ek ke hain Ajay Kumar Bhalla, और ये कमेटी है टू डील विद इश्यूज बिटवीन डिसाइडेड बिटवीन मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स एंड सीएपीएफ फोर्सेस एंड फॉर प्रोक्योरमेंट मैटर्स. इट इज हेडेड बाय एनएन सिन्हा. वेयर विल द इंटरनेशनल योगा डे इवेंट्स 2020 बी हेल्ड? इट विल बी हेल्ड इन लद्दाख. और 2019 का जो मेन इवेंट था वो कहां पे हुआ था? रांची में. और 2020 का मेन इवेंट होगा लद्दाख में. एंड ऑफकोर्स इंटरनेशनल योगा डे जो होता है वो कब होता है? 21 जून को. In which state has the Department of Posts introduced the first ever free digital parcel locker service? So this is launched in a post office which is located in Nabadi Ghata post office, which is located in Salt Lake City. Okay, Nabadi Ghata post office, which is located in Salt Lake City of Kolkata, and Kolkata is in West Bengal. So first ever free digital parcel locker service was launched in Kolkata in West Bengal in a post office which is known as Nabadi Ghata post office in Salt Lake City. What does E stand for in the full form of AKAM, which is a festival organized by National Handicapped Finance Development Corporation? So in AKAM, E stands for entrepreneurship, K stands for knowledge, A stands for awareness, and M stands for marketing. And this festival was organized by National Handicapped Finance Development Corporation. So therefore, E stands for entrepreneurship. Where was the Wings India 2020 held? So this Wings India 2020 was held in Hyderabad. Okay, in Hyderabad, and there was also a theme which is Flying for All. Okay, this was held with a theme Flying for All, and this was organized by Ministry of Civil Aviation headed by Hardeep Singh Puri Airport Authority of India, whose chairperson is Arvind Singh and FICCI. So the answer is A, Hyderabad. Where was the first regional edition of Divya Kala Shakti event held? So this Divya Kala Shakti event was held in Chennai, which is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Which state has become the third state in India to launch the star rating program for industries based on their pollutant emissions? So after Madhya Pradesh and Odisha, Jharkhand has become the third state to do so. Okay? Who has been removed by the Supreme Court from the Manipur Legislative Assembly on grounds of disqualification of the ministers? So on the grounds of disqualification, Supreme Court has removed T.H. Shyam Kumar from the Manipur Legislative Assemblies. Yes, so next question is, which state had launched the Mother scheme? First, let me tell you the full form of Mother. Mother's full form is Meghalaya's Outcome Oriented. Meghalaya's Outcome Oriented Transformation in health, education and rural development. Okay, so this is the full form of Mother. Okay, Meghalaya's Outcome Oriented Transformation in Health, Education and Rural Development. So it is clear this scheme has been launched by the state of Meghalaya. Next question is, who heads the J&K Socially and Educationally Backward Classes Commission? So this J&K Socially and Educationally Backward Classes Commission is headed by G.D. Sharma. Where will the Netherlands flying car maker Pal V set up its manufacturing plant for the first time in India? So for the first time in India, Netherlands ki company hai Pal 5 jo ki apna manufacturing plant lagayegi India mein, kahan pe? Gujarat mein. With which country has India conducted their first ever joint patrol from the Reunion Island on P-8I aircraft to maintain the security of international maritime routes? So this country is France. Okay, this country is France and Reunion Island is located in Indian Ocean. Okay, it is located in Indian Ocean. What is the total outlay of economic package announced by Ministry of Finance to combat the impact of COVID-19? So to fight against the menace of COVID-19, the government has launched an economic package of rupees 1.7 lakh crore. Okay, and the name of virus of COVID-19 is SARS-CoV-2. Okay, jisko hum coronavirus bhi kehte hain. और इसका WHO का जो ऑफिशियल नेम है वो है SARS-CoV-2 एंड SARS-CoV-2 इससे पहले भी एक बार कोरोना वायरस आ चुका है, उसका नाम था CoV-1, ये दूसरा कोरोना वायरस है, तो इसका ऑफिशियल नेम है SARS-CoV-2. ओके, इसके अलावा और भी कई चीजें गवर्नमेंट ने लॉन्च करी है, अंडर प्रधानमंत्री गरीब कल्याण योजना, अंडर प्रधानमंत्री उज्ज्वला योजना, अंडर मनरेगा एंड अंडर PM जनधन योजना. ठीक है, लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल अंडर प्रधानमंत्री उज्ज्वला योजना फ्री सिलेंडर और दिए जाएंगे, 3 महीने के लिए फ्री सिलेंडर्स प्रोवाइड किए जाएंगे और डेली वेजेस मनरेगा वर्कर्स के बढ़ा के 182 से 202 कर दिए गए और जो सैनिटेशन वर्कर्स हैं उनको डबल पे मिलेगा. राइट, पीएम जनधन योजना में 500 पर मंथ दिए जाएंगे अगले 3 महीने के लिए. ओके, और इसमें लगभग 20 करोड़ के जो अकाउंट होल्डर्स हैं वो बेनिफिट होंगे. So there are a lot of help which has government provided to all the poor households in India to fight against this menace of COVID-19. Okay, next question is, where was the conference on enhancing energy cooperation in the BIMSTEC region held? So this conference was held in the capital of Bangladesh, which is Dhaka. और ढाका में ही बिम्सटेक का सेक्रेटेरिएट भी है. ओके, बिम्सटेक का हेडक्वार्टर या फिर सेक्रेटेरिएट भी ढाका में ही है और कॉन्फ्रेंस ऑन एनहांसिंग एनर्जी कोऑपरेशन इन बिम्सटेक रीजन भी वहीं पे हुई थी. ओके, विच कंट्री हैज द हाईएस्ट कोल रिसोर्स एट 98% एज पर द प्रोस्पेक्ट ऑफ रीजनल Energy Cooperation and Cross Border Energy Trade in the BIMSTEC Region report. So as per this report, highest coal resource at 98% among BIMSTEC country nation, India has the highest coal resource at 98%. Okay, as per the report, prospect of regional energy cooperation and cross border energy trade in the BIMSTEC region, India has the highest coal resource at 98%. Which organization has launched the Global Coalition for Biodiversity named as United for Biodiversity to increase public awareness about the nature crisis? So this Global Coalition for Biodiversity, which is United for Biodiversity, has been launched by European Commission, which is headquartered in Brussels, which is in Belgium. Okay. Which country has become the first country in the world to make all forms of public transport free? So first country in the world to do this is Luxembourg. Luxembourg capital is Luxembourg City. What is India's position in 2017 in the trade related illicit financial flows in 135 development countries 2017 report? So India's ranking is, India is at number 3 in the trade related illicit financial flows in 135 development countries report. Okay. What is India's rank in freedom in the world 2020 report? India's rank is 83, and this report was launched by Freedom House, which is a US based company, and total there were 195 countries, and at number one there was Finland, and India's rank was 83. Where will the 5th BIMSTEC summit 2020 be held? Jo BIMSTEC ki abhi chair hai wo bhi Sri Lanka ke paas hai, therefore BIMSTEC ka jo summit 2020 hoga wo bhi kahan pe hoga? Sri Lanka mein. Okay. Which country has joined the Indian Ocean Commission as the 5th observer state? So as the 5th observer state, India has joined the Indian Ocean Commission. Iske alawa jo 4 observer state hai wo hai Malta, China, European Union and International Organization of La Francophonie. Okay, so India is now the 5th observer state of Indian Ocean Commission. What is India's rank in 4th Inclusive Internet Index 2020? So this Inclusive Internet Index is launched by Economist Intelligence Unit, jo ki London mein hai, aur is 4th Inclusive Internet Index mein number 1 pe tha Sweden, and India ki jo rank thi wo thi 46. India is the dash largest arms importer in the world during 2015-19 according to SIPRI, Stockholm International Peace Research Institute. So India is the second largest arms importer, and first largest was Saudi Arabia. Okay, Saudi Arabia, and Saudi Arabia ki capital Riyadh mein is saal G20 ka summit bhi hone wala hai. What is India's rank in Animals Protection Index 2020? So India's rank is C, and this Animal Protection Index has been released by World Animal Protection. Total countries there were 50, and there were total 10 indicators. Okay, so top country was were Sweden, Denmark, UK, Netherlands, Switzerland and Austria, which got B ranking, and no country got A rank. Okay, and bottom country was Iran and Azerbaijan. India's ranking was C, so the correct answer is C. Which institute has topped the QS World University rankings by subject 2020 in Arts and Humanities? So MIT, which stands for Massachusetts Institute of Technology, has topped the World University rankings by subject 2020 in Arts and Humanities. Where will the 7th World City Summit be held? It will be held in Singapore. Which country has topped the World Happiness Report 2020? So this World Happiness Report is released by United Nations, and it has been topped by Finland, and India has a very poor rank of 144. Out of total 156 country, India is ranked at 144 with a score of 3.573. Okay. Which will become the first country to co-chair the Global Coalition for Disaster Resilient Infrastructure? So this, first let me tell you this, that this Global Coalition for Disaster Resilient Infrastructure was launched by India, and now UK, has become the first country to co-chair this global coalition for disaster resilient infrastructure. Okay, so this was the last question for today's guys. I hope you like the session. अगर आपको अच्छा लगा तो इस session को like करें. And इसका एक और part अभी आएगा. So ये जो था वो first part था. मिलते हैं next part में. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. Take care.